And Oklahoma City Police also responding to two different shots fired calls. Earlier today near 26th and Ann Arbor, then shortly afterwards, more shots were heard near Wilshire and Rockwell. Police say two men got out of a vehicle and began shooting. They're investigating if those two incidents are related. No suspects have been found and no injuries have been reported.